Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel Unknown Host, and subscribe for more updates and press bell icon to get notifications when we upload new videos. Extremely heavy rainfall has led to flood-like situation in parts of Kerala. A major landslide has been reported from Idukki district, in which at least 13 people have been dead and several others are feared trapped. India Meteorological Department has issued red and orange alert for heavy rainfall for various districts of Kerala. And due to heavy rain, not only Kerala state affected in India, including Maharashtra and Karnataka also affected. In Karnataka, 5 people including a temple president and his family members are missing after heavy rain caused a landslide in Karnataka, Kudagu district. Many districts of the state have been badly hit by floods. Kudagu is one of the worst affected. Rescue operations have been hampered as roads to Bhagamandala have been blocked. NDRF teams and earth-moving equipments have not been able to reach the site. The people who are missing are from Talakaveri, the source of Kaveri River. Heavy overnight rain caused a landslide on the Western Express Highway Suburban Kandivali on early Tuesday morning, affecting vehicular movement from the western suburbs towards South Mumbai. In Maharashtra, Chief Minister took stock of the state administration's preparedness in Mumbai and other parts of the state. The rain intensity reduced on Friday morning and the water receded in several flooded areas, leading to a gradual resumption road transport services, officials said. Heavy rainfall continues to lash parts of Karnataka and Kerala. Prime Minister Narendra Modi tweets about this situation on Twitter. This is about current heavy rainy season situation at India, and we pray for the people who are affected by this situation. Thank you for watching. We will get back to you soon with another interesting video. Stay tuned to Unknown Host.